With the toasty oven Kanger Subbox Mini. Alright, and the stuffy RDA dripper, single coil mode. Now, I've explained this before a couple of hundred times. Alright, six wraps, 24 gauge, Kenthal wire, 0.4 sub ohm build, Alright, we're vaping at 32.5 watts. And today we got this one, another house blend from Aqualung Vaping Company. Oh, that's the best one yet. This one is Mellon Bliss. Tastes like a honeydew melon. It does. Like it just like the strawberry earlier. Like I just bit into it. Oh man, it's nice and smooth. There's no heat to it. Not getting that glycerin taste at the end. Holy crap, this is good. Another 3 milligram nicotine blend right here. Oh yeah, I could sit and smoke this, I could vape this one all day. Mellon Bliss, house blend from Aqualung Vaping Company. Thank you.